one of its kind restaurant, and we would love to welcome you here, and hopefully you'll enjoy the food. We'll be serving different types of Pan-Asian cuisines, from ranging from the curries to the Mongolian beef and all these kinds of things.
It is basically a Pan-Asian restaurant. We have Asian bowls. We are also going to have sushi platters and authentic Thai cuisine. So you all are requested to come and join us.
Khurram Khan aur Sikandar Bhai ki koi taaruf ki zarurat nahi hai, mashallah. Unke purane successful jo ventures hain Tuscany Courtyard aur Mughlai Courtyard ke baad, wo aaj Nom Nom Walk ke naam se ek Pan-Asian restaurant khol rahe hain. And it's a fabulous restaurant, fantastic food here. Please come and check it out.
एशियन फूड बहुत मज़ेदार है और जितने आउट ऑफ सिटी से लोग हैं उनको कहूँगी आएँ और ये फूड ट्राई कीजिए.
इट्स सच अ कूल प्लेस. ऑल ओरिएंटल चाइनीज़ क्विज़ीन है. काफ़ी यूनिक एंड क्रिएटिव कॉन्सेप्ट दिख रहा है मुझे डिशेस में.
बहुत अच्छा यहाँ पैजियन पैन एशियन खाना है एंड दैट की डम्पलिंग्स आर जस्ट एब्सोल्युटली अमेजिंग. यू मस्ट कम एंड ट्राई इट. एंड द एंटायर एम्बियंस बहुत अच्छी है यहाँ के. इट्स स्मॉल कोजी वेरी नाइस एंड द फूड इज़ रियली गुड.
We had all the foods, but we needed Oriental Chinese, and I'm glad and hope it's going to be a good addition in the Kosar market, which has become the limelight for food in Assam.
The ambience is really nice. The music is really catchy, and everything about it is really nice and chic. So do come and check it out.
Menu बहुत अच्छा है, continental type और पसंद आता है आजकल लोगों को सारा. And ambience is very nice. Location is perfect.
Very yummy dumplings. They have some spring rolls and some meatballs, and they all taste very yummy. I think everyone should just like get here and have taste of it too.
Such a lovely place. You can enjoy the food and the ambience and the people. They are so lovely.
It's a Pan-Asian cuisine in F6 Kosar. I really recommend you guys come. The ambience is really nice and the food is really, really good.
It's a new Chinese plus Thai cuisine. Please come here and try it. It's something really amazing in F6 now.